So you can have your hands on your hips, but you can always have your hands by your side as well. And then you want to point your toes forward, keep your body nice and long here, and then lift this leg and hold it for one, two, three. I'll show you from the side.